I'm Johnny Rivers, and I live in the neighborhood, so I volunteer to help keep the creek clean because I've been living here 40-some years, and I remember the days when it was nice and clean. You could see the water flow.